Hello friends, I am R.H. Mondal, an English teacher and a motivational speaker. Today I am going to discuss about the importance of spoken English. We know that English is an international language. It is a global language. It is a lingua franca. That means it is a link language. About 400 million people speak English as a first language, and about 430 million people speak English as a second language, and there are billions of people who can at least understand English, though they cannot speak in English. English is also the official language of about 53 countries. English is the most commonly spoken language of the world. About 20% people of the world can speak or at least understand English. English is very important for at least 8 reasons. English is very important in the field of traveling and tourism. When you go abroad, when you go to some foreign country, English becomes the only medium of communication. And in that case, English becomes the only medium of communication. Suppose you are traveling in a European country like Germany, France, and England. You may have a lot of money in your pocket, but you cannot buy anything if you cannot express yourself in English. Thus, spoken English is very important in the field of traveling and tourism. The second important fact is that English is very important in the field of treatment. If you go to Chennai or Vellore for your treatment, you should know English very well. It is through English that you can make your doctor understand about your actual problem, your suffering, your ailment. In that case, your proper treatment depends on your communicative power, your ability to speak English. So whether you know English or not is a matter of life and death in that case. The third important point is that English is very important in the field of higher education. If a student wants to get higher education, if he wants to become a doctor, an engineer, or a chartered accountant, he should learn English very well. Because all the best books for higher education are written in English. In the classroom, all the lectures are delivered in English. So to follow the lectures, one should know English very well. The fourth important point is that English is very necessary in the field of computer. We are living in the age of computer. We are living in the age of internet. But what is internet? It is the sea of knowledge. If you want to swim in the sea of knowledge, you should know English very well, because you can get any information anytime if you know English very well. The fifth important point is that English is very important in the field of entertainment. If you know English very well, you can easily enjoy any Hollywood films or listen to English songs comfortably. You can learn any kind of skill, any kind of art like painting, songs and music, and also sculpture and architecture, dance and other fine arts. The sixth important point is that English has a great importance in the field of literature. If you know English very well, you will get an easy access to the immortal writings of William Shakespeare, Wordsworth, Shelley, Keats, Browning, Charles Dickens, George Bernard Shaw, or T.S. Eliot. You can read the short stories of Maupassant without knowing French. A student from Japan or a student from China can easily read the writings of Kalidas or Rabindranath Tagore. Through English translation, you can read the world-famous novel War and Peace, written by the great Russian writer, through English translation. That English will help you to read not only the English literature, but also the world literature. The seventh important point is that English is very important in the field of job opportunity. If a student wants to get a lucrative job in any private company or any multinational company, he must have to know English very well. Suppose there are two students. One is student A and another is student B. Student A is from Bengali medium school and student B is from English medium school. Both have the same academic qualification. Both have appeared in the interview for a job in a multinational company. There is only one post. Who has the better chance to get the job? I think that the student coming from English medium school will get the job because of his fluency in English. So I think that if the Indian students want to capture the world market, they should learn English very well. Thus, in the modern world, English is a dominant language in the field of science and technology, IT sector, aviation, seafaring, traveling industry, diplomacy, medicine, hotel management, business and internet. Thank you very much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel if you like it. I shall try my best to prepare more videos for you. Have a good day. Bye bye.